exiting the cathedral of St. Ivan. This is so beautiful, a beautiful cathedral, and very quite majestic and proper for its status as the cathedral, Catholic cathedral of Budapest. It's fantastic. There's a lot to see here, there inside. It's a beautiful dome, very beautiful colors. I think one of the extraordinary things about this cathedral is it houses the hand, the incorruptible hand of Saint Stephen of Hungary himself. So it's something to really visit when you come to this part of the world. You really see the beauty of the faith inside. Also, it seems like as we were going in there, they're doing like maybe baptism inside. So obviously they're still using this cathedral. In fact, my last visit to Hungary, I had a mass right there by the little chapel that has the hand, an incorruptible hand of Saint Stephen himself. So to many Catholics out there, it's good to be very proud of our faith. And this particular building in many ways symbolizes the pride of the richness of our tradition. So that's Saint Stephen Basilica here in Budapest, Hungary. By the way, might be good to point out too that on the top there, it says Ego Sum Via Veritas et Vita. I am the way, the truth, and the life.